Hey guys, what's going on? My name is Jack Reacher and today we're gonna play some Dota, hopefully. And currently I'm playing in Asia. Oh, I see Southeast Asia server. And we have a lot of toxic play, but today I'm gonna be the positive one. We try to keep it positive, you know? Don't be negative, because negative is gonna make others triggered, so we don't want that. We want a good game, okay? So this is basically a you know, basic human psychology. If you wanna be good, you're gonna be positive, you know, like all the good vibes, you know, flowing yourself and your teammate, so they're gonna think like, okay, this play is good, this player is not flaming, not blaming. Don't ever blame your teammate, because it's gonna make worse, because you're gonna fight your teammate. Your teammate have 4 player and the enemy have 5 player, then 5 plus 4 is gonna be 9. So it's basically, if you flame your team, it's equal to 1 versus 9. So we don't want that. We want 5 versus 5, okay? But if we have a positive mental attitude, we're gonna have like 5 plus 1, and then that's 6. So 6 versus 5, so the 6 is gonna win, okay? But it all depends. If you have a good carry, then you can play support, and if you good carry, you can play carry. I don't know what I'm talking about, but see, we have a game here. This is actually my first time doing the play-by-play and commentary. It's gonna be quite hard, I think, but I try my best for you guys, because this is my first time doing it. And if you like this video or you have some comments, you can leave the comment below, and I try my best to reply all of you, or anything you want to critique about this video, just comment. And if you want, and I hope that your comment not so harsh, I guess. But it's the internet, you know, everyone's gonna flame, everyone's gonna bash. Nowadays there's a lot of bash keyboard warrior, and you know, this is the internet. You have a freedom, but I hope you guys appreciate what I'm doing right now, because I'm telling you guys, Dota, for maybe this video is not useful for 5k players, 6k player, but this video gonna teach you for maybe a rage player about 1k to 3k, maybe. I hope so. So let's get started. So I'm in Dire side, so we have they have Anti-Mage and Magnus. So the two hero is very strong. They suit together with Empower and like free battle fury there. So I think I might go mid with Invoker. So let's do it. And I might be lane with SF, so it's gonna be easy at the first, because SF has very low damage. So Invoker is actually my favorite hero. This hero is not hard, but not really hard, but if you master this hero, if you master this hero, it's very good. And we can deal very huge damage. So we're gonna buy this. Can someone buy courier, please? Thank you. Let's get rune. Okay, guys, but this is just no game, no support, and no career. It's normal, okay? Sometimes life is hard, you know? Okay, alright, this game. Oh man, it's fucking 4K games. But okay, we're gonna stay positive. I'm gonna do some block. Right. Okay, we're even now. So what we're gonna do, we don't pull the creep to the tower range because we're gonna get the advantage, you know. Try to right click yourself, come forward. So he's actually doing the same. Try to aggro, take the aggro. So this is what I'm telling you. I'm gonna keep to creep. Oh shoot, never mind. My bad. We're missing a lot of flossy there. Hit pretty hard, so we're gonna play a little bit more safe. Oh, we missed that. Oh, guys. Oh, great. So when you don't have any mana, you just buy clarity. It's very useful. We try to pick up the rune. Okay, we have got one. But we don't have mana, so no, we don't want to cancel the clarity. Okay. So what I'm gonna buy next is Midas. A lot of people like to go for Midas first, but actually I don't like it because you don't have damage, you know. Okay. Oh, we gonna buy wards because we can. I'm gonna take the bottom rune, 6-minute rune. Oh man, this is the best rune. Mine. So Patch just revive. He might gonna game it. Oh no, I'm going top. Okay, so what you saw that I always have this Forge and Cold Snap, you know. Oh man, that suck. Well played. Okay. We doing decent right now. Not really good, not very bad, but you know. SF going top, okay. Juggernaut. Okay, my friend. Okay. So we might. No, never mind. Okay, so we right now we have 2 Forge Spirit. And the next thing, I'm gonna level up Wax, because for more skills. Gonna buy this hotel. Okay, we can help this guy. No, we can actually kill them. I'm gonna scout through. Okay. Oh, that is so bad. Just gonna push bottom. Well played. Oh shit. Okay, so we have a Midas now, and for the next thing I'm gonna go for is the drum. Okay, so we don't wanna give them go. Gonna respawn the Forge Spirit again. Okay. Okay, so Axe has Dagger. That's good news for us. I might sell this. Oh man, it was unfortunate because I don't have a mana there. Yeah, at least we got SF. Oh no. We're gonna go for the full stuff net. This is actually the classic build for Invoker, nothing new. But it is very strong. If you're gonna practice, this is the one. I mean, this is okay. So that is like 3B there. Gonna buy clarity. Because clarity for the world. I'm gonna keep pushing bottom here. Okay.
Take a step back to yesterday. When life went more slower, we would never.
I will TP. Nice. Anything could happen. Secretly imagine they could never tear us apart. What? I'm low bait. No, if I'm not gonna let my night sky. Okay guys, so we have full stuff here. SF actually going for the drum. Okay, so we're gonna go for I hope you're gonna live here. Guys, let's take mid tower. So I'm just basically just asking for the team to take mid tower, and I hope they can listen to me or whatever, man. Guys, can we take mid tower? Okay, they have sentry. Okay, this went pretty well. Oh, I'm not gonna walk there. Okay, so we have the money to buy the ultimate ult. I don't know about the perspective by the mystic stuff or ultimate op first, but in my opinion, ultimate op you should pick up first because it gives you 10 attributes, so that's actually quite a lot. So yeah. Oh no! What are you doing there? Damn. You know this fucking kids right here. See, this is so fucking imba, you know. You can minus armor. I don't know. It's pretty good. Let's go. God damn it. Okay, so I invoke this Cold Snap and Meteor, and if anyone, oh shit. We need to stick together, guys. Chill, chill, bro, chill. No flame, no flame, please. We can win this, come on. We just gotta go S5. We're doing pretty, not pretty good, but it's okay, I guess. Oh, well played, man. I have no TP, my friend. Okay. Just go push bottom. Go bottom. Oh, can you come? SF might have a Shadow Blade, so okay. He actually have one. Can you call? No. Why you not blink? It's too late now. Go back. Ask, can you use your brain faster, man? Come on. That was the easiest. I already cold snap. You just blink and call the AM. You know, we can burst him quite easily. Okay, Seth have. We can smoke. Let's smoke after this. Right. Oh, nice. We can go rush. Nice, come. So basically, we can kill him because we have a hex. Blade mail, ready your blade mail. Yeah, I'm go behind. We can go right. Back off. So that's pretty good, I think, because it's okay. To buy, maybe we should get Shiva. Run! Back! We need to go together. Where's Knights? Oh. Back a little bit. We can go again. Come. I have hacks. Shit, man. Okay. We actually make jump. Wait. All right. And bottom, let's go. AM, no bye bye, we can go. Jog, don't do stupid. Don't do fucking stupid things. Go back right now, please. Come, stick with us. No, I am for 90 sec. We gotta go fast. Holy shit. Suicide. Oh man, that is so... Oh, never mind. No, don't. Just don't. Don't use it, it's useless right now. Oh no. What the hell? Who can see that? Oh, we take rush one more time, okay guys? check for the rush. Jock, go back. Jock, what are you doing, man? Oh my god, Jock. You're trying to be funny, dude, but you're not. So, come on. They have AM, guys. Don't playing around. Nah, I don't think so. Go bottom. What is this thing? Don't leave. Wait for the T3, okay? Suicide. They have sentry. Dude, what are you doing? They just have sentry here. Not here. What are you doing, man? I can buy back. Lol, yes, no damage against mega creeps. Yeah, that's cool. Okay, guys. Not really the best game, but this game is actually pretty hard because we have no career. Yeah, but things work out, guys. Things work out pretty well. So this is it. This is my last score, 83 and 22. Not that I'm proud of, but my team is doing pretty good. This game is sore, even though there's a rage, but you know. So thanks for watching, and I'm signing in now. Goodbye. Please, if you want more of this, you can subscribe and leave the comment below. Chill out. So, peace.